players on the field. Looks like it's wearing a blue jersey.